private sector to hire or train unemployed veterans or their spouses by the end of 2013. That begins with connecting our veterans to employers looking to hire.
We're not going to stop until we find a way to serve and support every single military family in America.
Go to iHeart.
Eighty-nine.